Drum out.
8, 2, 6, 5, 6,
Lucas.
3, 4, 5.
So off you go, driving.
The last 5 minute qualifying race.
Oh, and all three our leaders up on his end. Excellently marshalled there by Kev.
So this is the last round of qualifying for these guys. They're just racing against the clock.
Trying to set the best time to get the best grid position for the final, which will be an out and out race.
So if we get that position after looking for the one.
So next up, we'll hit the temp scales. We'll try and get into that as quickly as possible.
The wind's picking up. And it's feeling like it's going to rain, unfortunately. But let's hope we dodge it.
Be lucky from where we're standing.
So once again, it's a little juggle pass. And I think all these ones out to the top so far this time. A couple of electric ones, but now we have got one electric car out there as well.
So fully electric and powered, that is the yellow car with the black wheels.
And now down to the black hairpin. That's a Hobbyking car.
Lots of torque and power in electric motors there.
All the rest of the Nitro engines.
Run on high-pressure fuel.
Really high revs, really peak and power.
Two-stroke engines.
Not a lot of torque, but lots of top end.
The electric car really spins up its wheels as soon as it gets off the corner.
There's the Nitro car.
A little bit softer down the bottom end, but really pick up off the top.
That is Mark. That is your red and black truggy now coming to a hairpin at the back of the track. Heading towards the inside sweeper.
So temp scale drivers, you're up next if you can get yourself out there.
Red
white truck. Now coming round, it's going to be one.